Police catch the man wanted for breaking into homes in Rockford. Investigators shared doorbell camera pictures Monday, hoping someone would recognize him. Today, investigators announced they linked 29-year-old Darryl Brooks to the crimes. There have been similar reports of burglaries, attempted burglaries, criminal trespass to homes, and other suspicious incidents police believe he's responsible for.